Number 25, Virginia and NC State. Wolfpack taking the field after clinching a spot in the championship game on Friday night. Pick it up, tied at one in the second. Runner on third for the Wolfpack. Chance Shepard lofts a fly ball to center. Joe McCarthy makes the catch, but Ryan Willard comes in to score. NC State takes a 2-1 lead. In the fourth, Pack starter Ryan Williamson, looking good, locks up Paven Smith on the breaking ball. Seven strong innings of work for the NC State lefty. He struck out six. In the sixth, Smith gets another chance at Williamson. This time he torches a liner to deep center field. Josh McClain can't track it down. Smith into third with a stand-up triple. He would later score on a sac fly, tied at two the score. Wolfpack busts this game open in the eighth. Still tied, runner on first for NC State. Logan Ratledge rips a double to left field. Brock Dethridge rolls into third base, and two men in scoring position, just one out for the Wolfpack. Next batter, Andrew Kisner, plays pepper with the Blue Monster in left. It's back-to-back doubles. Two runs come in to score, and it's 4-2, NC State on top. Later in the inning, it's 5-2, bases chucked. Bubby Riley is living grand. Way back in right center field, a grand slam, his second home run of the season, both of them versus Virginia. An 8-run eighth inning catapults NC State to 3-0 in pool play with a 10-2 win. They'll take on Florida State Sunday in the ACC Championship Game at 1. I'm Courtney Cox, and you're watching the ACC Digital Network, brought to you by Ruby Tuesday.